Greetings, I, the War Owl, greets you, and welcome to Exploit Hunters, the show where we exploit the exploits to keep you informed. This time, I'm going to be showing you a tricky but useful solo boost on train. From here, you can watch entries into B's site. This is something you'll need to be aware of as a terrorist entering the site as well, especially since after making this video, a bunch of people are going to try this out. The spot is a bit strange. It is the height as if you're at the bottom part of the window, but it only exists where the gray trim to the tunnels is. To get into the spot, you just have to jump to it. So jump towards the window on the right side of the ladder. It's actually pretty easy to get to when you understand where exactly that little ledge is. There's not really a trick to it. You just have to jump out further than the ladder and be right against the wall. An easy way to do it is to air strafe from the side, or to climb up onto the railing and jump straight at it while strafing to the left at the same time. Once you get up there, you just have to make sure you jump over the gaps that's above the gray trim to get where the position is, or to where you want to set up. As a terrorist, when checking upper, it may make sense for you to just check this spot or pre-shoot it beforehand. Somebody could be up there. You know, as you're entering the site, you have to make sure that nobody is in this spot until it gets patched or train gets revamped. Here's one I'm a bit hesitant to show you because it's only really useful as a tool for trolls. Either way, I'm gonna show it to you, so hopefully it gets patched. It's a way to put the bomb out of play, in a place that you can't get to it. In Dust 2 tunnels, you can simply throw the bomb up onto this box, and you can't get it back, even if you try to boost players up there. It only really screws over your own team. But because people use these sorts of things, Valve in the past has made clip brushes that allow nades, shots, guns, and other such things to pass through it, but not the bomb, in order to prevent silly people from ruining the game. Here's a non-destructive use for it, though. Let's say you're on an anti-eco, and your teammate dies dropping his gun. You don't want the little pistoler guys to go pick up the gun, so you can pick it up and throw it up onto the box to hide it from the enemy. Remember that spot from Inferno where you could get clipped into the roof and it messed with your hitboxes? That was great. Well, it got patched, but we found another one on Cobblestone. This one is far less useful since it's in a very exposed spot. To get into the spot, stand by the corner and jump and duck. It's a near pixel perfect duck, so I normally only get it about 50% of the time. You need to duck at the very top elevation. Once you're stuck, it has the same properties as the previous spot. You can't get out of it, and you have a wonky hitbox. So be careful not to get yourself stuck here. And when you do see someone stuck there, shoot for the abdomen. Remember that boost people often do to snipe a player sitting at the back of New Box from Banana on Inferno? Well, guess what? You can actually get there without a boost. You can do it solo. Hop on top of this wood pile thing by jump ducking, then walk to the far end of the box. The trick to getting up here solo is to simply jump and then strafe left when you're at the proper elevation while pushing forward against the wall. It'll clip you up there at whatever height you're at, so just stop moving and you'll be frozen mid-air. You'll be pretty much, it puts you in a constant state of falling. So you need to move left at the highest possible elevation to get up high enough to see over the fence. Guess what? This one messes up the hitbox too. That means to people at New Box, you're invincible, because the only thing that shows is your head. Be very careful about this spot. I recommend just not standing in the back of B at all, since being invincible is quite stupidly overpowered. Like Superman. Superman sucks. Either way, I'm the War Owl, and I still have no closer.